What happens when you visit cupidinvest.com?
This was not financial advice.